Veronika Zuzulova. 9 times she's been on a World Cup slalom podium and came the closest she's ever come in the last one because she missed it by 1/100 of a second.
Just unbelievable. And so you got to think, what's in her mind right now? How long is this going to last? Did that losing by 1/100 take something out of her? Already down 42/100. Of course, this is where Shield was fast at the top.
Very interesting track, Doug, as it kind of crabs from right to left to go to the finish line.
Yeah, it has everything. It has steeps, has flats, but also everything falls away. Look at this.
So all of that advantage that Shield had is gone now.
And we knew Shield just didn't carry the speed across the flat. Zuzulova.
Yes.
Whoa.
Wow. Veronika Zuzulova from Slovakia. Yes, take a bow. You got another run, but that's the kind of lead on Shield you need going into run two.